Television is used by approximately 3.3 million people every day. Particularly bustling with people on the road is the area around the station where you'll find world-famous landmarks. At peak hours, a seemingly endless flow of pedestrians walk the scramble crossing. And people wait in line to take their picture near the statue of the faithful dog, Hachiko. Today, we'll be spending time with this young lady who works in Shibuya.
I'm Duan from Vietnam. I work to develop the Shibuya area.
Vietnamese-born Duan Le Hai Ngoc is 28 years old. The firm Duan works for is one of the leaders in urban development in Japan. Shibuya, where her office is located, is currently undergoing a major redevelopment project that's said to be once in 100 years. Around the station, large commercial buildings are being constructed. One